perfect example of the famous Highland cattle that you've heard about. Indigenous to the Highlands, of course, and probably the most popular horse in Britain is that they're taken there out of the Highlands. You do find them in some parts of the United States where farmers have imported them to different parts of the world also. I should say exported them. I asked her what she's doing tonight, but so far we haven't made contact here. Hey, sweetheart. Is there any love songs to a hieland coo? No, eh? She said no.